He is the host.
What's this?
The Fox Business Network. What? The chains. The chain gang here.
We are on the road to serfdom. Friedrich Hayek wrote this book 50 years ago, but what he predicted is coming true. And as the state grows, we are less free. So I'll use any prop to illustrate these big issues.
Let's drill down, though. When you say the state, as the state grows, you're talking about the deficit, are you not?
The spending and the deficit, yes. And the more they spend, the less we have to spend, and the fewer choices we get to make, hence serfdom.
All right. Well, that's a funny prop. Here's another prop that's not so funny. It's the Constitution of the United States. And there are specifics in this particular book that you say are being eroded by what's happening now. Explain.
Well, the principles in, and I get my own here, the principles in here are what built America. And the beauty of the founders' idea was limited government, that we have rights, and the Bill of Rights and the Constitution mean to protect us from government. And this was enough. This built America. But since then, politicians decided that this isn't nearly good enough, and in the interest of fairness, government must do more. We'll take from the rich who have plenty and give to those who are in need.
We will strengthen the public-private partnerships that are critical to this endeavor.
I think a better word for it is the welfare state. And we're moving toward an America where
more people have a stake in the welfare state than in free enterprise, where the spirit of risk-taking is smothered by an all-providing government. In plain language, citizens who had governed themselves will become mere subjects of the state. This is a road that Hayek perfectly described as the road to serfdom.
Serfdom originally meant you worked the fields under the protection of your feudal lord. You were not a slave, but the lords pretty much owned you. In exchange for their protection, you paid them homage. Sounds a lot like what politicians demand today.
And people say, well, we're not like the countries like Greece that are really in trouble. Our deficit isn't that big. But look at this chart. The yellow is it's true. The Greek deficit as a percentage of GDP is much higher than ours. But in 10 years, ours is just as high. We are becoming Greece. We are on the road to serfdom.
Thank you very much, John Stossel.
You can catch John, by the way.